What's up, YouTube? It's your boy AD. I want to just say that we plan, like, for people that don't agree with what's going on in the world, like, at this moment, we're playing in their hands. You know what I'm saying? With the reaction to the police brutality, they're showing you that because, yeah, that was staged. Yes, it was very much staged, and therefore, we're playing to their hands by doing these riots. Now, they get to implement what they call, you know what I'm saying, what of their own agents, of, you know what I'm saying, of that's they people that's posing as rioters with bulletproof vests on, with earpieces in, you know what I'm saying? They got these people, they get the chance to implement those people because they know you're going to riot more. We're planning to their hand. You got to realize that since we rioting, right, we want stuff to do. Now they get to send their people in there to cause violence, to break down what they've built, because they paid them to destroy what they've built. It's called good business, by the way, because now they get to implement, oop, shut it down. You're getting dangerous, shut it down. They get to go out there with rubber bullets again to, you know what I'm saying, stop the protesters, when really we peaceful protesting. It's the people that they send out that's going to come trying to, you know what I'm saying, just paying people to, you know what I'm saying, to go steal something at the store, to break a window. You know what I'm saying? They're going to be paying these people. They're going to be giving people, you know what I'm saying, hundreds of dollars to break a window, you know what I'm saying, to help them shovel up help them, you know what I'm saying, shovel up and break a sidewalk, you know what I'm saying, like throw these bricks at windows, steal stuff. It's like, because they send these people out, and it's going to so happen that they're going to have bricks, you know what I'm saying, just stone set up in certain places. They're going to be able to just get, you know what I'm saying, roadblock signs to, oh, let me just pull this and see what this is. Let's get the bricks and throw them places, you know what I'm saying? They're going to be paying these people. They paying these people to do it. That's why they can send they rioters that oppose as rioters to do these things. You got to realize that we planning their hands, and they showing this police brutality, so therefore you get back on the streets. They want us on the streets, so therefore they can be like, oh, it's getting dangerous. Oh, time to shut it back down. Got to shut it down because people are getting dangerous. You got to realize that this is happening. You got to be aware, and you got to know that this is just a setup. They showing you what they doing. It's a setup. You know what I'm saying? Yes, it's sad that it's happening. It's very sad. But you rioting, that's just gonna give them an open door to say, oh, all right, let's send our people out, so therefore we can make it seem like it's real dangerous. We gotta shut it back down. Like, it's all just a setup for them to realize that. It's all just a setup for them so they can go on with their plans, because we planting right into their hands. You know what I'm saying? That's why they make it seem like they hurting themselves, just so they can build up even better. You know what I'm saying? That's why we got to be aware that us doing these riots ain't going to do nothing but allow them to, you know what I'm saying, implement that they're fake rioters, you know what I'm saying, so they can, you know what I'm saying, vandalize for them. Because they paid to vandalize, and then you know what I'm saying, they're going to have money on them to pay people, you know what I'm saying, to go steal something out the store, all that. You know what I'm saying? Like, people got to be aware of it, and people not understanding that they are fake. There are people out there with bulletproof vests, earpieces in, that's being told what to do, you know what I'm saying, because they are hired by them, you know what I'm saying, by the people, you know what I'm saying, by those certain, you know what I'm saying, that smaller group to vandalize, to pay people to vandalize, to cause, you know what I'm saying, violence and all on the streets. So therefore, they can, you know what I'm saying, they have a reason to be like, oh, well, we got to shut it down because it's getting violent on the streets. And the riots really just started. So y'all got to be cautious and, you know, realize and think like, should I actually go out there and ride on the streets for what's happening? Because that's what they showing on the news. That's what they showing on social media. Listen, they showing it because so you can do that. They showing all this. So therefore, your vibration get lower. You get outraged. Now you got to go riot. Now you want to riot now. You got to realize that yes, it's sad that it's happening, but you got to realize at the end of the day, they're showing you that so you can get mad. They want you mad so they can implement their fear. So that, you know what I'm saying? When you mad, there's always an open door for fear to come in because the fear of what's happening since you're mad and you're out there protesting. You know what I'm saying? Because they're going to put their riders out there, cause violence, cause mischief, you know what I'm saying, and vandalize everything. Now you got to realize that I got to fall back, because when they,